Friends, I am K. Praveen Rao. I am making many videos on the YouTube channel Nature Revisited. This time I am in Andamans. This particular forest is Kalatang Reserve Forest. Andaman and Nicobar Islands are archipelago in India. Friends, these islands are near to Southeast Asia and more birds here resemble that of Southeast Asia. There are many endemic birds here like Andaman tree pie, Andaman cowkull, Andaman serpent eagle, Andaman teal and so on. I am here since 5 days searching for more and more birds. I have gone to different habitats like this reserve forest, I have gone to wetlands, I have gone to Chidiya Tapu. I have moved for 5 days here, photographed many different birds. Friends, I will be making a small video on the birds of Andaman, especially the South Andaman. If you like the video, please like it and subscribe to the channel. I will be making videos on the birds of India as well as abroad. Thank you and thank you friends for watching this video. And please support me by liking and subscribing to the channel. Thank you very much.
Friends, for birding in Andamans, one has to reach Portblair, which has an international airport. Connectivity to Andamans is very good from major Indian cities. I have started from Hyderabad. The flight journey was of 2.5 hours. After getting down, I proceeded to the place of stay and checked in. It was lunch time. Had lunch in a Rajasthani dhaba nearby. In Port Blair, single-use plastics are restricted and hence one gets only 2-liter PET water bottles. After lunch, proceeded to Chidiya Tapu Biological Park. It is about 20 kilometers from Port Blair. And located on a hillock. It is a mini zoo located in tropical rainforest. It is birders' paradise. One can get many endemic birds here. I have spent more than one session here. It is Andaman green pigeon, an endemic bird. It is found in high canopy and enjoys nuts and figs. Andaman bulbul is a passerine bird which feeds on berries, small fruits and insects. Asian fairy bluebird is sexually dimorphic and seen on high branches and is fond of fruits. Andaman shama is endemic bird found in subtropical or tropical dry forests and moist lowland forests. Sun was about to set and we decided to explore some owls and night jars of the area. We could locate Walden's Oriental Scops Owl. Hume's Hawk Owl. Andaman Hawk Owl and Andaman nights are. Return to hotel. From there, I went to Hotel Annapurna for supper. The hotels here serve only tiffins during night. Add masala dosa and retire to bed. In the morning, went to Chidiya Tapu, exploring the birds en route. I could capture 3 kingfishers, the white-throated kingfisher, which is most widely distributed, the stock-billed kingfisher, which is widely but sparsely distributed in India and Southeast Asia, and the third one is collared kingfisher, which is mostly found in coastal areas and mangroves. Apart from the kingfishers, also photographed common sandpiper, pond heron, and intermediate egret on the way. Inside biological park, we heard the calls of Andaman serpent eagle. Found the bird sitting on the top branches. These birds are darker compared to crested serpent eagle found in mainland India. An orange-headed thrush was standstill in the bushes without much movement, protecting itself from the predator, the Andaman serpent eagle. White-bellied sea eagle was perching on a dry tree. Its head and underparts are white, found on coasts and major waterways. Its food consists mostly of fish. A freckle-breasted woodpecker was making a nest hole in the tree trunk and clearing the wood chips. A red-collared dove and white-headed starling were preening to beautify themselves. Andaman woodpecker was my prized catch today. It was playing hide and seek with me. Finally, could get a good picture of it. It looks quite similar to white-bellied woodpecker found on mainland. Some other birds I photographed in biological park are racket-tailed rango, emerald dove, and green imperial pigeon. Friends, I also went to Obraganj wetlands and Kalatang reserve forest. I shall be coming up with a video on those birds. If you wish to see more endemic birds from these islands, please like and subscribe to my channel so that you will be notified when the new video is uploaded. Thank you and thank you so much.